As with every other business, the Indian jewelry industry is slowly embracing technological changes. From computer-aided designing to virtual and augmented reality solutions, brands are seeking new ways to excite customers and stay competitive at the same time. Reliance Jewels too is pushing the frontiers of technology. Sunil Nayak, CEO of the company, tells how the brand is leveraging augmented reality to heighten customer experience and allow buyers to try more products virtually before purchase. Present as independent and shop-in-shop outlets, the jewelry major currently has a consolidated presence of over 109 outlets across India.
I think a lot of disruptions are happening across the globe. I think one of the most important disruption is the digital transformation. For players like us who are in the jewelry industry, which is basically not a very pro-technology driven, there also I see a very significant changes happening in the coming years.
Is looking at technology to help it accelerate its business growth and alter customer perception about the availability, design and purchase of jewelry.
One of the major initiatives which we have taken now is to what we call it as augmented reality, because this is the business where the investment is the highest in the inventory, and since this is today is the thin margin business, we find that augmented reality can create a situation whereby a customer entering into any store will have the visibility of all 100 plus stores what we have today.
At a time when many jewelry companies have opted for an omnichannel presence, Reliance Jewels has stuck to an offline model. However, Nayak said that as the company gears up for an online debut, once again, it will use technologies like augmented reality to make it easier for shoppers to search for what they seek.
What I talked about is the augmented reality in the store, because we are yet to launch our businesses on the e-commerce platform, which will happen in next couple of months. And I'm happy to share with you that augmented reality will play its role even on the e-commerce business.
Over the past few months, Reliance Jewels has become aggressive in the Tier 2 and 3 cities, which have been the domain of traditional jewelers. Talking about how the company is appending the jewelry business to entrench itself more solidly, Nayak said,
"We play a lot of importance on the modern technology. One of the technology which we use is the data analytics for our Reliance Retail as a business. And we concluded based on our investigation as to this is the place where we should be. In fact, 3.5 months back, we opened a store in Mumbai. In 15 days, we opened another store in the second tier city. And that did more than 2.5 times of the first day business what we did in Mumbai.